Well, St. Paul has a new mayor-elect this morning. Melvin Carter making history as the first black mayor-elect in the city of St. Paul. Carter takes just over 50% of the first-choice votes in the 10-candidate field, enough to be projected as the winner. Carol Evans' Carla Holt talked to mayor-elect.
This gathering of campaign supporters quickly became a victory party, with Melvin Carter winning more than 50% of the votes. I caught up with Melvin shortly after his victory was official.
You talked during your victory speech, it really did turn out to be a victory speech, about the pictures of mayors and just this wall of mayors and that you look different. How do you feel about being the first black mayor of the city of St. Paul?
I'm honored by just what voters said today. I'm honored by the opportunity to serve this city that raised me in so many ways. You know, I've shared with people all year that my family is fourth generation St. Paul. My great grandparents came here from Texas fleeing racial violence in the Deep South. And I'm looking forward to the opportunity to build this city in a way that it truly works for every person and every part of it.
Again, ranked choice voting required one candidate to win more than 50% of the vote to be declared the winner of this mayoral contest. Melvin Carter received just under 51%. In St. Paul, I'm Carla Holt, Care 11 News.